20 Dried Foods and Flowers in Japanese. 片栗粉。片栗粉 is potato starch. 片栗粉。天ぷら粉。天ぷら粉 is tempura flour. 天ぷら粉。白玉粉。白玉粉 is rice flour for dumplings. 白玉粉。きな粉。きな粉 is roasted soybean flour. きな粉。高野豆腐。高野豆腐 is freeze dried tofu. 高野豆腐。干し椎茸。干し椎茸 is dried 椎茸 mushrooms. 干し椎茸。煮干し。煮干し is small dried sardines. 煮干し。ホットケーキミックス。ホットケーキミックス is pancake mix. ホットケーキミックス。パン粉。パン粉 is bread crumbs. パン粉。小麦粉。小麦粉 is flour. 小麦粉。強力粉。強力粉 is strong flour or bread flour. 強力粉。全粒粉。全粒粉 is whole wheat flour. 全粒粉。唐揚げ粉。唐揚げ粉 is fried chicken flour. 唐揚げ粉。米。米 is rice. 米。無洗米。無洗米 is wash free rice. 無洗米。玄米。玄米 is brown rice.玄米。海苔。海苔 is seaweed. 海苔。鰹節。鰹節 is bonito flakes. 鰹節。切り干し大根。切り干し大根 is thinly sliced and dried stripes.of 大根。切り干し大根。昆布。昆布 is kelp. 昆布。Great! Let's check how many words do you remember. Quick quiz. Number one. Which one means freeze dried tofu in Japanese? A. パン粉。 B.高野豆腐 C. 煮干し The answer is B. 高野豆腐 Number 2. Which one means flour in Japanese? A. 玄米 B. 無洗米 C. 小麦粉The answer is C. 小麦粉 Number 3. Which one means rice in Japanese? A. 米 B. 海苔 C. 昆布 The answer is A. 米 Great!Review Top 20 Dried Foods and Flowers in Japanese 片栗粉 Potato Starch 天ぷら粉 Tempura Flour 白玉粉 Rice Flour for Dumplings きな粉 Roasted Soybean Flour 高野豆腐、フリーズドライ豆腐、干し椎茸、dried 椎茸 mushrooms、 煮干し、 small dried sardines、 ホットケーキミックス、 パンケーキミックス、 パン粉、 breadcrumbs、 小麦粉、 flour、 強力粉、 strong flour or bread flour、全粒粉、 whole wheat flour、 唐揚げ粉、 fried chicken flour、 米、 rice、 無洗米、 wash free rice、 玄米、 brown rice、 海苔、 seaweed、かつお節、 bonito flakes、 切り干し大根、 thinly sliced and dried stripes of 大根、昆布、 kelp。 Great! Today we've learned top 20 dried foods and flowers in Japanese. Fantastic progress! Hope you find them usefulThank you for watching. ご視聴ありがとうございます。If you'd like our video, please subscribe and smash the bell. 動画が面白かったら、グッドボタン、チャンネル登録、よろしくお願いします。See you next video! またねー!